I'm Cheryl Lynn Wall. I'm from Tallahassee, Florida. I was originally 180 pounds, and now I'm 130 pounds thanks to Atkins. How I originally found out about Atkins was from a coworker who had lost 60 pounds and had a lot of success.
Courtney,
how are you? You do look amazing. How are you doing?
Good, good.
I connected with the coworker because we both like to eat food. We did not like to feel miserable or starving like we did on all these other diets. So I tried Atkins. She showed me the Atkins website. It explained everything, the whole Atkins principle, and exactly what you need to do to lose the weight. Lots of recipes for all kinds of foods that I enjoy that I can pick depending on what phase you're in your weight loss process. There was a lot of support on the site. Once I began on Atkins, it was almost unbelievable because I would get on the scale every 2 weeks and realized I was just continually dropping weight. I lost 14 pounds in the first 2 weeks, which really gave me the momentum to continue to ultimately lose 50 pounds in 3 months. My breakfast starts with, depending on however I feel. If I want something chocolate, I'll eat a chocolate protein bar. If I want a shake, I'll have a vanilla shake. I'll eat an egg omelet. It just depends on my mood and what I'm feeling that morning. Dinner is amazing because you can eat a filet mignon and any kind of steamed green vegetable or a salad. You can even go to any chain restaurant and order any popular protein dish, and you can enjoy those that have some butter or delicious ingredients sauteed in them along with a salad or a green vegetable. All you need is a protein and a green vegetable. You can eat pretty much anywhere, anytime, and with Atkins bars and shakes, you can take them anywhere you go. I'll take the shakes with me, especially when you're on the go and you're busy. Life gets very hectic, and I'll just grab a shake and I'll go and I'm full. My absolute favorite Atkins bar is the chocolate peanut butter bar that has 19 grams of protein. I feel extremely full, but yet it's chocolate, so it's delicious. I can eat anywhere on Atkins. What's amazing about it is the weight loss occurred very rapidly, but it's very sustaining at the same time because you're not hungry and you're not deprived. You're eating the foods you love, as opposed to all these other diets in which you're miserable and eating such small portions. When my husband saw how much weight I lost, he actually got on it and lost 30 pounds.
Very nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
I'm a runner, so when I was eating tons of carbs and sugars, I was too tired to run or exercise. Once I started eradicating the sugar and the carbohydrates from my diet, I actually had the energy to go out and run.
Let's do it on the set.
All right, let's do it on set.
Atkins has improved my life immensely. I would just encourage everybody to go on the website and do Atkins for 2 weeks and see how much it changes your life.
Bye.
Bye.